Squares and cubes of numbers are very important in solving simplification questions in competitive examinations. Generally, students remember some 10 cubes and about 25 squares to solve the questions. And these 10 cubes may not be sufficient to solve some questions. They may require to remember more, but remembering cubes is very difficult. So that's why, what to do? I'll give a technique. Finding cube of a two-digit number. Let us see how to find out cube of a two-digit number. In just seconds, we can now find out cube of a number, a two-digit number. Let us take some examples and solve so that you can have an idea how to find out, how to solve or find out Q of a number. Fine, I take an example. Say 13 Q. That is alright. So remember here two digits. First digit one, second is remember. And you are right numbers in four positions totally. First position is 1 Q, 1. Second position is 1 square into 3. 1 square 1 into 3, 3. And in third position, opposite, 3 square into 1, 3 square 9 into 1, 9. And in fourth position, second digit cube, 3 cube, 27. Okay, you are right. 1 cube, 1 square into 3, 3 square into 1, then 3 cube. After writing numbers in four positions, out of these four places, these two are the middle numbers. You just double the middle numbers. Double of 3, 6. Double of 9, 18. Okay? And you add the numbers. By adding, in every place, you are right only one digit. That is, units place digit only you are right. And rest of the number you carry to the next one. Out of 27, write only 7. And carry 2 here. That becomes 20 plus 9, 29. Write only 9 out of 29 and carry 2 here. This is 8 plus 3, 11. Write only 1, carry 1 here. This is 2. So 2197 is the answer. So 13 cube is 2197. Hope you got it. Simple. Okay. First write numbers in 4 places. First digit cube. First digit square multiplied by second digit. 1 square into 3. Then opposite 3 square into 1. Then second digit cube. And after writing numbers in four places, out of these four numbers, take the middle numbers and double them. And after doubling, you just add the numbers. That's it. It's a very simple technique. Fine. Now let us take another example. I take another example. Say 34 cube. Let us find out 34 cube. Okay, let us write numbers in four places. First digit cube, 3 cube, 27. Then 3 square, 9 into 4, 36. Next, 4 square into 3, 4 square 16 into 3, 48. Next, 4 cube, 64. Fine. Next, out of these four, these are the double numbers. Double it. What is double of 36? 72. Double of 48? 96. Add 64 means write only 4. Carry 6 here. So 102 plus 48, 150. Write only 0. Carry 15. So I'm adding like this. Adding bigger numbers means easy. 30, 70, 100, 110. 116, 118, 123. So write 3, carry 12 here. So this is 39. 39304 is the answer. So 34 cube is 39304. Easy to find out. Fine? Okay. Now I take one more example. Say 82. 82 cube, bigger one, fine, okay. 8 cube, 512. And next 8 square 64 into 2 128. Next 2 square 4 into 8 32. Next 2 cube 8. Fine. And double the middle numbers, double of 128, 256, double of 32, 64. So let us add 8 here. So this is 96, write only 6, carry 9 here. As I told you, adding the numbers easy way means 100s first, 100, 300, 320, 370, 378, 384, okay, 393. 393, write only 3. So 39 you carry here. So 510, 540, 549, 551 is the answer. So 82 cube is 551368. Hope you like this method. This is simple, but remember, to find out cube of any two digit number, you need to remember cubes up to 10. If you know 10 cubes, remaining are easy. You just with If you practice a little bit, you can find out cube in just seconds. In seconds, you can find out. Hope you like this method. You practice well. It takes not much of time for you. Thank you.